Hello everybody, we're back with another video. Let's get the timer going. I don't remember what we did last, so... And I still haven't found my glasses, so I'm kinda like stressing out just a little bit. I'll laugh if it's actually under my bed, because I looked under my bed like 7 times and it's not there. I just don't know where it could be at, to be honest. Anyway, alright. No. Back to Arendelle. How was your guys' Christmas or New Year's or whatever? Happy 2021. That's going to be a mouthful to say. Because I feel like I'm kind of used to saying 2020. So now I have to say 2021 or I have to say 2021. Actually, the second one sounds easier to say. Ooh. Okay, let's find our way out. Oh, things are destroyed! Wait, can I climb up this? No, I thought that was a little hill.
Elsa, I bet she's the nicest, warmest, my best person ever.
My cat is looking at Olaf. Oh my god.
See? I told you. A walking, talking snowman.
Well, what do you know? You were right.
I want to look. Wow. You really are alive. What's making you walk?
Oh no.
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain.
My cat looking at the TV.
Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun.
Alright, I have to skip this because this is a complete song and... Or it's this one. Whatever. I know nothing.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
I hate this part of the game.
Are these trees made of ice?
See, maybe. Look at the little snow blossom.
See, the thing is that the last time I was here exploring for a treasure chest and stuff, I clicked on Olaf like 7 times because I wanted to talk to him, and I kept forgetting in those 7 times that he does a stupid mini game. So
hey,
I had to endure it.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug?
I'm gonna go with snug. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
That's not his body.
I'm over here.
That's Olaf.
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
I think it's in
this. I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy.
How do I destroy it?
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy.
There we go.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
My question is, how did his body get scattered like that?
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look! Legs!
Hey!
They're digging away!
We must have startled them. If we approach real quiet-like, we might...
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Where did he go?
Okay.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I will send that cloud Olaf!
He can't have gone too far.
No.
Where did he go?
I'm like kind of confused because I don't remember where the last part of his body is.
Wait a minute. It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I think I'm remembering. I think I remember something.
Hey, there this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh, poor Olaf.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Oh, hey, Kristoff. How'd all this happen, anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals... Well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it!
The Heartless again!
Yeah.
The Heartless? And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
She looks so confused. I feel so bad. Oh, I'm so scared.
So long. There. Back off. Back off. Back off. Yeah. Come on. There.
Don't ask me how I'm so professional at this. I just winged it. Like the whole thing, I just winged it.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Where do we go? No. Yeah, I don't know which way to go. Come here, my pretty. Oops.
concerned about Anna.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
This is great. This is great. I don't have to do a thing. Never mind. Supposed to happen.
Back off.
Oh, he's stuck. Oh no, I'm stuck too. Okay, let's try this again. I think we go this way.
Gets you down, huh, Sora?
Wait a second. There we go. Wait, where am I supposed to go? I can't barely see through all this. Wonderful snow. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Taco sandwiches.
Like this! Yeah! Come on!
ride this! So long!
Please don't make me fall down. Okay, I literally don't know where I am. Am I going backwards or am I going forward? Taking a long time. I saw something over here. There we go. Yeah, no. No.
We're back.
I'm out here.
Finally.
I'm out here. I'm not fighting those three things.
Well, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
What? Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw
people! Whoa, feisty pants. Okay, relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This just got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Wow! Oh, yeah!
He's not dead! Huh?
Bring it, Snowball!
I just realized I didn't heal and I don't have the Koopa Play now!
Yeah! Yeah!
finally made it.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! Let's not!
You sure you don't want to go again?
Oh, no.
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace.
I think. Nope, I thought I got my phone.
That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I love Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to
because
Elsa.
Because we are near the end of the game. I mean, not the game. I'm having a major brain fart right now. The end of the world story, I guess. Whatever, we're almost done with this section of the world, and I'm going to end the video, and then we're going to deal with the boss, because I'm pretty sure the boss is going to take at least a whole video, so see you in the next part.